Okay, my pants, I'm like, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
There's actually audio on the stream this time. How's it going, everyone? I don't know what the set is, I just sat down. Hope everyone's having a fantastic Saturday. We have Suffy versus Scubs. I don't know why I forgot Scubs' name right there. He's like one of the few Smash players in Saskatchewan after the game. But apparently not. Anyways, I don't know what game this is, but things are pretty even. Kazuya versus Roller. My goodness. We've seen the Kazuya from Saki earlier. He's doing fantastic. My goodness, the way this man wave dashes is absolutely nutty. Hitting him with the first few four hits of the 10-hit combo. Oh, and caught in the side B for Roy. Getting juggled here. Oh, there it is. That's a confirm right there. Sucky heaving it up. Scubs just a little bit in the lead at the moment. Not for long though. Dash dance? I think that's what that move is called. I might be wrong for that. Oh, almost getting the combo. Kazuya is dangerous now. He's got that spicy grab. He's just backing away, trying to play defensively. Roy comes in and just absolutely deletes his stock. So it's now in the lead. Roy chasing the down tilt. Kazuya. It's still not looking good for Kazuya, but it's still winnable. He's got his poke and his dash attack from Roy. Closing it up. I don't know what set number this is, but my goodness. That is a W for our boy Scubs. Let's go.
Stop battle. Whoa.
Scubs going Wolf this time. It's like he's going back to the Kazuya. We'll see how this matchup goes for Sucky. Back on PS2. Everyone loves PS2. Sucky opening it up with the first few hits of the mat. Oh! Huge combo! Almost a zero to death right there. That was so close. Wolf just barely being able to recover from that. That throw from Kazuya is nasty, since he had a downward thing. My goodness, if you aren't prepared for it, that's a deleted stock. I'm really surprised he made a bad impressive. Players jumping over each other. There it is. There's the confirm. The spicy jab from Kazuya. Oh, here it is. Here's a combo. Oh. Using that stock barely. This match is looking so much better for Sucky. He's getting those kill confirmed so easily. He's landing them combos. Wolf doesn't really stand a chance. He's getting jello. Trying to space him out with his neutral special. Ooh, but there's a flame trap. Things are looking not the greatest for Scubs right now, but this man works miracles, so it's not over yet. It ain't over till about anything. Am I right, folks? Oh, here it is. Scubs playing a lot more defensively now. Just trying to rack up that damage. Ooh! It's like he's missing that left smash. I think that would have been it. To be honest, it's a sweet spot of it. Really see Scopes here. He's holding it back a lot more. He's doing that tickle damage with his blaster. He's gotta be really careful now. Kazuya can delete him with one throw. Ooh, the reflector back. Huge play by Scopes. Alright. Just evening it up now. This one is possible for him. Playing a lot more defensively. Good fake out. Of an air forward tilt. Suddenly this game is not looking too great for Sucky.
Kazuya Mishima wins.
Such a close match. Scubs almost bringing that one back, but not quite. Lucky sticking to Kazuya pick. Scubs going back to Roy. A little bit of a better matchup, I think, for Scubs. The Roy versus Kazuya. You got the disjoints. Now the brawler. Those disjointed hitboxes always. Town and city this time. Ooh, almost hitting the up smash. My goodness. Lucky bringing up these huge strings. good parry. Oh, finishing it off with the neutral B. Fantastic. Oh, shield poking. Oh, the landing. Sword dance. I'm really unsure why that. Oh! Tried to go for the spike. Almost got him with it too, but he ended up getting this shadow spot on the far right. Reading the roll on the ledge. This goes now. So ledge guards from Skelders. He just feels so much more comfortable in this character. There's the up special out of shield. Not quite enough to take the stock, but very close, very close. Lucky playing a little more defensively now. He's getting space out a lot more. Oh, that kill. That was... I think he might have been able to survive. I'm not sure though. It's really hard to tell. I think he could have survived that to drop the DNA. Nonetheless, it was very close. Throw not quite killing Roy at 132. Just playing a lot more patiently. Ooh, surviving the 10-hit combo. Missing the tech. Yeah, pay for that. And there it is. Scubs. That's the match. Still takes it. I'm guessing it's 3-2. My goodness, what a fantastic.